Sprat could eat no fat, the slave could eat no meat. And so betwixt the two of them, they lived the platter clean.
Yay!
Oh, that's my boy.
Thank you.